Now we end this once and for all.
Oh.
princess. Are you all right?
Rikimaru. I'm all right. I haven't suffered any injuries.
I'm relieved. But your father is waiting. We must hurry. But how?
Well played. There's no outsmarting you, is there?
Sekia.
Or should we say?
And so we meet again.
Rikimaru.
Onikage.
Well, Rikimaru, what do you think of my work? I went through a great deal of trouble to create this little farce, and I did it all for you! I do hope you enjoyed playing along. You must have liked it, considering all the people you got to kill along the way. And all in the name of a just cause. I see I've struck a nerve. Your hypocrisy makes me sick. I have so much hatred I don't know what to do with it all. But I'm certain about one thing. I am going to relish making you suffer for the rest of eternity.
Are you finished? Save your speeches for hell.
I won't envy you.
Yes! Ha! Yes! Yes! Ha!
Disregard the hollow justice Goda preaches. It goes against everything you really are. As certain as the spider was made to weave her web, as certain as the bird was made to journey across the sea, you, my old friend, were made purely for murder.
Kiku!
Coward! Release her this instant!
Rikimaru, I can't witness any more fighting. It saddens my heart too much. I beg you, put an end to this. Do whatever you have to do.
Oh, isn't that so precious? Rikimaru, you hear what she's saying? Give in to your urges. Cut through her to get to me.
Because deep down, we both know that you're dying to do it.
You sick monster! I know about your sadness. It conceals your spirit like a cloak. But you endure the guilt, because that is the path you have chosen, Rikimaru. Do it. You must.
Don't. You can't, Rikimaru!
Thank you. us the justice of this. He's right. I'm a killer. Nothing more.
My soul will live on. My hatred will always be with you. Ricky Maru.
And so we meet again.